It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Olin had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
So long. Where's Pavel? Did he... All right. Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel, the police.
Urban Führer, perhaps?
What the life? Maybe get their families and go to Ganza?
You know what happened to those who tried.
Sleep fucks you up.
Who's there?
Who goes there?
Shit. These are my ears, you won't get this.
Well, it's just my imagination.
It seems like some of the expertise.
What is this draft? Gotta get fucking pneumonia at night.
Definitely off. Hear the stories about Metro Boom and the Invisible Watchers?
No.
You've heard of Ragnarok, the last battle of the gods?
Well, Metro Boom is the place where the gods of the Soviet pantheon will take shelter, if the forces of evil prevail. The legends say Metro Boom lies hidden beneath this one. Ours is the Metro Boom.
Cool.
Climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station could be decided by those stronger and wiser than I, and my task would be over.
move! Name yourselves!
Oh, we're Nazis. Come here to take your station.
Ullman, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
Let's go.